Also in your Health Watch, even more awareness as November is American Diabetes Awareness Month. And there's a new program at USC linking those living with the disease to those who can provide support when they need it most. Tonight, we're learning more about Diabuddies. It's a sound diabetics hear several times a day. A simple prick of the finger, and Brandon Pico, a junior at USC and type 1 diabetic, knows his blood sugar.
You constantly have to be aware of yourself and conscious of your blood sugar and what you're doing.
For many college students, health is not at the top of their list when it comes to campus life. But for those students living with diabetes, it has to be.
Because a lot of times at an earlier age, you know, you tend to hide the fact that you are a diabetic. And as you get to college, you tend to assimilate with more people that you're familiar with.
And Jonathan Barbary, a former USC student, now board member of the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation, says that's where Diabuddies comes in.
If you don't have insulin or you're having issues or you have questions and you just want someone else's feedback, you don't necessarily want to talk to a doctor because you know that what they're going to say. And you just want to relate to someone your own age.
Diagnosed at 14 years old, type 1 diabetic Megan Swirling knows all too well the importance of having someone there during those college years.
Just dealing with the lifestyle change, having to go and get prescriptions on your own, you know, deal with food. Like, your mom's not buying you food. You're going down to the cafeteria or whatever, and you're not eating the same things.
I'm lucky enough to where my parents are 15 minutes away, so my dad can be there in a heartbeat.
But for students without that option, they now have
that sort of diabetes family you can fall back on.
And coming up tomorrow morning at 11, Brandon, Megan, and Jonathan will stand with hundreds at the State House for World Diabetes Day. If you or someone you know is living with diabetes and you'd like to join them, well, you can show up wearing blue to help raise awareness.